Today's video is brought to you by Mellow, the best melatonin on the planet. I take this shit every night before I go to sleep, 6 to 8 puffs. You sleep like a little baby. You know, it feels like you're on cloud 9. You go, you just feel fucking amazing. The reason I like Mellow is it's pesticide-free, cruelty-free, drug-free. There's no nicotine, no tobacco. It's plant-based, fully vegan for all my vegans out there. And it's just dope, man. The packaging is sick. So again, 6 to 8 puffs. Do not inhale it. You're not supposed to. You take it retronasally, which means you take it through the mouth, out the nose, and I promise you, you'll be sleeping like a baby. So go check out Mellow. Make sure you guys use code MELLOW20 for 20% off your entire order and get free shipping. Oh, and guys, before we get back into the video, make sure you guys go check out Identity Wallets. Big shout out to my videographer, Christian, who's launching Identity Wallets on Kickstarter this summer. So make sure you guys go check them out. It's at Identity Wallets on Instagram. Literally the best wallet I've ever fucking owned in my life. It looks sleek. You know, you got your money clip in the back. It's just a dope ass wallet. So shout out to Christian, go check him out. And now let's get back into the video.
Let's do it. Oh, I see those tents that you're talking about.
Where?
Over there somewhere. Right there.
Check this guy right here. Yeah.
Hey, yo, what's up, man? Come over here real quick.
Hell yeah. What's up, bro?
How's it going?
What's up, man?
What's your name?
Chilling. Nick.
Nick?
Yes.
Hell yeah, bro. Yo, so I live right here across the street, and we saw you chilling by the tent. I was wondering if you'd be down to go shopping, bro.
Hell yeah.
Really?
Hell yeah, I need that. That would be awesome.
Hey, we'll just take you to Target, get you some fucking sneakers, you know, whatever, kicks.
Hell yeah.
All right, cool, man. Let's get it. Hop in.
All right, cool.
Seems cool.
Yeah.
I think he boxes, too. He's got the boxing gloves and shit.
Alright.
Hell yeah. How long you been over here for?
Like, coming up on 3 years.
Have you been in the same spot?
No, I've moved around a little bit.
Where are you from?
Inland Empire.
Hell yeah. Okay, cool. I used to, yeah. What's your name again?
Nick.
Divij, bro. Hell yeah. So yeah, we'll take you shopping. It'll be a vibe. Get some new shit.
Why don't you put the skateboard in the trunk?
It's not gonna fit, bro.
It's not gonna fit? Fuck.
Come on, bro. Let's go.
Man, this dude buys a $100,000 car, doesn't know how to fucking close the trunk.
Bro, the trunk is literally fucking broken. Don't ever get an IA, this shit sucks.
You want me to push on it or pull it up when you're trying?
I don't know what the fuck is happening. I don't know, we'll figure it out. It's all good.
Coffee first.
I got Starbucks on that Target.
Alright.
You know how I am without my coffee, you know? I don't feel too good, I don't like it. Now I get my coffee, I feel better, you know? It's like that.
We could all use
you
a coffee.
You like my accent?
You like coffee?
Yes, sir.
Alright.
How do you like your coffee, bro?
Coffee, just regular coffee, just straight hard coffee. Fucking.
You like your coffee like you like your girls?
Just I like that. Would not mind.
Alright, guys, we are at Target. Apparently, in LA, it's the first day you can go outside without your mask, so we're taking full fucking advantage. I am vaccinated. Shout out to Pfizer. But we'll probably give some hard time.
Fuck them. Fuck them.
What do you want?
Give me a small latte.
Take a caramel frat.
Where do you get your food now? Where do you usually
eat? Shit, 7-Eleven. That's the staple every day. I hit 7-Eleven like 2 or 3 times a day. Yeah. 99-cent store, anywhere in between. If I have the money, I'll go to Target and buy some like sandwich meat, like that. Things that'll last. I don't have a fridge or anything, but yeah.
Yeah.
Are these ours?
Yeah.
That's a big frappuccino, fool.
That's a big frappuccino, fool. You're gonna be wired.
I doubt it.
Nah. Thanks, Div.
Nothing makes me more happy than shopping at Target.
Hey, bro, why don't you get these, bro?
I'm more of like a Daisy Dukes kind of guy.
What's a Daisy Duke?
Little fat ass cheeks hanging out the bottom and shit. Stop staring at my ass.
Woo!
Hey, you got a donk though, bro.
I'm
not sus. I'm not sus.
Should've worn my yoga pants today.
The Lululemons.
All right, so we're at Target. We're gonna buy some clothes and shit. What kind of stuff do you like, bro? You wear like fitness gear? You wear like jeans?
Loose fitting, kind
loose
of.
Loose fitting. Okay.
Simple shit. You know, I don't got really.
Oh, here's some menswear though.
Style.
All right, bro. Well, shit, go crazy.
Yeah, we should've got a cart.
Fuck a cart.
shopping, fool. Ski.
Been working out a lot. You wanna see my abs? Not really though.
Oh yeah, fuck, you do have abs. Your boy, let's go. Fuck boy.
So we can't find our guy. I feel like he might have ran off. Damn, she laughed. There he is. Thought you dipped.
I thought you dipped on me.
No, hell no.
This is cool.
Yeah, yeah, sir. Bro. That looks good.
Yes, sir. Looks... What'd you get? You got little undies, little socks.
Probably a smaller pack than you.
Mm-hmm. Hell yeah, bro. Me, I sleep naked.
Me too. It's too hot to
wear
clothes.
We don't wear underwear over here, you know?
Yeah.
We go commando.
I got my tent all butt-ass naked. Like, oh, shit. I gotta pee.
Well, I do see you from my window, so.
Yeah?
You gotta give him, bring him some more care packages.
Hey, any care packages is much appreciated. Like shoes, socks, anything that you're gonna wear.
Shoot. Really?
Yeah.
I wonder, like, do people really, like, in all seriousness, do people in your situation ever take that as, like, demeaning? Or, like, no, it's appreciated?
Anything helps, dude.
Really?
If it's better than what we got, you know, sometimes I've worn shoes till where they're falling apart, you know?
Really?
I needed shoes so bad, it's ridiculous, yeah. Yeah.
Well, you got the damn Nikes on, man.
These are fucking...
Got the tent?
I fucking need that so bad. That's too expensive.
Get it,
know.
Bro. No, you get it. Yeah, hell yeah. That one's lit too. It's a nice color.
I swear.
Is your tent
mice
right now?
Out right now? Yeah, I have mice in my tent because the fucking it's all ripped and they chew.
Really?
Yeah.
It's like in the tents.
I swear. I've been trying to keep them out, but this will. It's like buying me a brand new house, dude. Come on.
Crib shopping.
Yeah, got yourself a new crib, dog.
Hey, all the mice, stay the fuck out of my boy's crib, or I'm gonna fuck you up.
What you thinking? A little bit of food and shit, maybe? Some soaps, maybe?
Some soap, well,
yeah, some
good.
Soap, maybe some deodorant and shit. Like
some hygiene. Dust for men. Bar soap?
Yeah, bar soap, maybe some toothpaste and shit. Yeah.
Where do you when you shower, do you go to like a gym or?
Right now I've been showering inside of the gym because I got a free week's pass.
Oh wait, how?
Other than that, I'll go and make a move right there at the Lowe's building. I'll jump the fence.
Oh really?
Shower right there in that little outdoor area.
You gotta do what you gotta do, man.
Just some bar soap, maybe a thing of shampoo.
Shampoo.
Big shout out to our client Manscaped. Manscaped, Lauren and Celia. We need the brand deal.
Irish Spring. You don't have no dove on. You don't see any dove?
Got this new pair of shoes. You see it?
Those ain't new.
It's invisible. But you don't see it because it's invisible. I wish they had Pokemon cards, bro.
Dude.
Is that show still hype? Like, people still fuck
up? Yeah. They are still hype. Millions now.
It's all my alcoholic. Wake lunch, hey.
You beasted through that frat.
Yeah, son.
I'm failing my teeth, all the caramel and shit.
Yeah, you guys can't film in here.
We're wrapping up.
We're leaving.
I understand, but you can't film at all.
We just did a whole video.
I understand that, but you can't film.
All right, thank you.
He's a little late. We already filmed the fucking video. So.
Yeah. What's important is Pence got hooked up.
And I got hooked up. Shout out to White Claw for sponsoring this video.
My elder.
Lose the fucking parking tickets, bro. Every time.
You lost it?
Every fucking time.
Bro.
All right, my guy. Thank you so much, man.
No, man. Thank you, guys.
Dope. Yeah,
appreciate
I really you. Needed it. You got the new tent. You got the new socks. You got the new shirt. You got the clothes.
Got some drip, Starbucks.
Bro.
Yes, sir.
Appreciate you, man.
Yeah. Thank you, guys.
All right, man. Stay up, brother.
Right, bro. Thanks a lot, G.
Take care of yourself.
You guys drive safe.
Yeah, man. No doubt. Appreciate you, bro.
Yeah.
And that's it for this video, man. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Today we had a great time. We took the homie, Pence shopping. She was lit. And again, guys, I have to remind you,
Where's the Mello shit?
He took it.
Oh, I'm gonna remind you guys, today's video was sponsored by Mello. Make sure you guys go check them out. Use code MELLO20 for 20% off your entire order and get free shipping. And that's it for this video. Make sure you guys stay tuned. Also go check out my boys' new wallet line, Identity Wallets, best wallets in the game. It's coming to you this summer on Kickstarter. Shout out my boy Christian, and we're done with this video. Peace.